Yes! Ha Yar! Hello guys, it's JackSparrow123 and today we're on Ark Survival Evolved. Today it's raining and I have a few plans for this video. Now, before this starts, I want everyone to know my Ark is bugging out, so it might freeze from time to time, and when that happens, I am going cut to when the freezing is done. Or I'll just let it go through if it's not a long freeze. Anyway, so what we are doing is we are using a very, very great YouTuber's ship idea. If you don't know him, he's Chicken Bones. So what we need to do is line this stuff up. That's probably the best that I'm ever going at. And let's kind of just build the ship like this. And now he says you need 1 second. Let's get all the materials. They aren't in there. Let's get some wood. And I should be able to craft a few more. Wood. Yeah, exactly the right amount, too. Now, I was attacked by a Stegosaurus not too long ago, so one of our dinosaurs died. May he rest in peace. But it was worth it, because. Well, actually, it wasn't worth it at all. What am I saying? But. The reason why the Stego isn't dead, or I didn't tame it, is because. In the middle of running away from it, my game froze. Went all the way down to 0 FPS. And killed me. Now, I feel like I did fix the FPS issue, but I can't be sure. Anyway, so the reason why we're building another ship is because this is going to be our main base. We're going to put it in the middle of the ocean. And then this will be our mobile ship. Because it's going to look really lovely. So, what we need is wood fence railing. Let's put this back away. Oh, yeah, he said you have to take wood walls to make sure that it's all straight. Now, I'm solely going off his tutorial. I could be screwing it up completely, or I could be doing it better than he does. But this is really all you do. That is facing the right way. Which means this should be facing the right way. Yep. He said that this one was a lot difficult. Wait, no. Maybe it was this one. Yeah. Pretty sure it was this one. Let's stand over here. Come on, game. Come on, Ark. Let's Oh, where'd it go? I guess you can't right click. Okay, so it's right here. Oh, is that right? No. Let's just kind of swing our camera around until we. Oh, I had it. It was good for just a split second. Oh, we had it again. Come on. I will be back when I get this thing ready. And all of that. At least the rain stopped. Come on. Actually, Maybe we can do this. Yep. And now this should be a lot easier. Yep. Okay. Now, hopefully, we were lucky. Yes, we were. It's facing the right way. Now, let's do the same thing on this other side as my dog comes over. I'll BRB when the dog shuts it. Just destroy this. Oh. We done goofed. Let's build another one and get another ceiling. So do not do what I just did, because it will goof you. Oh, we had it. That was unlucky. Oh, there we go. Now is it facing the right way? We just placed something. Come on, game. Ah. Bugged out at the last second. Let's craft like three more. Because that's probably going to be what we need. I will be back when I get some ceiling. So let's line this up. That's good. If you're wondering what that click sound was, my mouse has a sensitivity button on it. So, yeah, I increase the decrease the sensitivity, not increase. Let's get some more wood and get all the materials required for this project. Now, I do know I'm copying another YouTuber, and a lot of you guys will probably want me to be original. So, I'll show you what I'm going to do after I get this part set up, because mine is going to be different than his. Now, I made one extra when I didn't need to. Let's get some. Actually, I have berries on me. Eat all. A full stack of berries will likely fully increase your hunger. It will likely put your hunger the max. Oh my gosh, I'm having issues talking today. I am recording this before episode 2 has come out, so yeah, if anyone was wondering. Let's get rid of this stupid stego. This time he's not going to kill me. At least I hope not. I'm so dead. Unless. There we go. Let's tame this guy up. So, it's not a full loss. We'll tame a Stegosaurus that killed me. So, let's get all of our berries. Where's Magical Berries? This is going to be nowhere close to a perfect tame. Because those require skill, which I do not have. I am sorry. If you came here for skill, go look at one of the other members of the gaming evolve. Because I am not the skilled one. I am the pirate out of us. Or at least a pirate wannabe. Okay, there we go. Let's see how much of a difference this made. There we go. And now let's do this side. So here it is. Watch, all of these are actually inside out. That one's good. That one's good. And that one's good. Okay. This one's good. If you're wondering how I know if it's good or bad, you just look. You just look. We were given eyes. This is the most buggy. Let's kind of just do that. Is it good? It is good. We could tame another pterodactyl. I have no limit on those guys. On flying dinosaurs or sea dinosaurs. Also, post in the comments if you want me to continue giving myself a limit on how many dinos I can have. Well, land dinos. Because I do plan on putting a Titanosaurus on the ship. I keep having it, but I move. Come on, game. Come on. Oh, there was. There we go. And now we remove this and see how good it is. Perfect! Demolish the ceiling. And we can demolish this ceiling. But we can't demolish this ceiling. We can demolish these, though. I'll be right back. Come on, game. There it is. Now, did I get lucky? Yes, I did. And then here. Yep. Okay, we're back. This time, we are not removing that. I don't even know what to call it. It's just that. Let's increase mouse speed. There we go. So now we can finally start building the walls. Can I build it on the outside? Come on. Come on, game. What we want is the outside wall instead of this inside one. Because then it will just look goofy. Now, don't get me wrong, I love Goofy. But not Goofy in this game. I love Goofy from Mickey Mouse. Yeah, childish. I know. Okay, here we are. There is going to be a gap. That actually isn't that bad. The ship looks nice. Oh no! No! Ah, oh, I thought it was good. I'll be back when I fix this. Let's hope it's good. Is it? Yes! And life was good, said the Jackie. Let's go boom, boom, There we go.
like what we got here, but a little different. Because what he did, his deal was he kind of blocked off the whole ship's viewing ability. Well, I'm winning my ship a lot bigger than his. Because I can. There we go. There we go. There we go. It's a big ship. For a big pirate. For a big eagle. 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 I can't say words.
No.
How well is this?
And we're back. We got this Stego tamed up. We'll name him Mary. Spelled Mary wrong. JS. And now we're set. So we have Mary the Stegosaurus. Let's disable following. Oh, of course. I see you don't want me to be working on my ship. Come on. Stegosauruses are really slow at turning. So that's going to be a bit of an issue. Besides that, everything should be fine. Now, what I want to do is build that there. Oh, whoops. Wrong one. Oh, and I'm guessing it leveled up. Oh gosh. Stay away. Come on. If you get tired now, I don't know. Come on, just kill it. Kill it. Oh gosh, I gotta clean out this inventory. Drop off, yes. Let's kill this trike for attacking us. There we go. You've seen it here. Stego beats trike. There we go. And how much wood did she get? She got some good wood. Good wood. Let's increase the weight. So we need two doors. Yeah, I'll just skip to when I'm done building this, and I'll show you guys how I did it when I am done. There we are. Har. Yari har har. Har. Let's search up auto. Auto torch. We need stone. Why the heck not? I dislike how you can't run while you're crafting, but it's realistic, so. I'll just deal with it. Now, I'm wondering how we're going to get that ship to have our dinosaurs on it. Go. The bottom is lit. Now let's light up the top. There we go. That should be fine. One torch here and one torch here. Oh, this one's a little bit too close. Pick up. Put it. There we go. Let's go. Boop. Boop. Okay, so now we have the fire. Oh, yeah. Maybe break this one. Demolish. Okay, now how do we cat? Craft the catwalk. Structures, wood. Can I already craft one? Yes! Yes! Yar! Now, how am I going to get my dinos up there? Actually, I have an idea. I can build a way across. Now, we're going to want some more wood walls. Because if you go underwater, there really is nothing realistic about that. Where's the wood wall? Not window. Wall. Okay, so thatch and wood. We know where to get thatch. Run. I split up the family. Oh, shh. I almost just slapped Ankylo, which would not have been good for us. So, wood wall. Wood. My inventory is too heavy. That should be good. Okay, so obstructed. It must be obstructed by the land. So let's kind of just like see what it's like sealing this thing. Okay, you can't see anything. Okay, that's too deep. Let's kind of like just turn a bit, like closer to shore. This should be a good depth. Also, I swim really fast, so. We'll just really quickly work on this. Come on. Hurry up. Megalodons are probably swimming after you right now. Or maybe manta rays. Manta rays will be so much worse. Okay, there we go. We're set. Let's move our ship onto shore. And we will build a catwalk across so we can put our dinosaurs on top of the ship. Okay, yeah, we just lost connection really quick. Let's finish up our catwalk. Okay, so this is the best we can do for the catwalk. Let's kind of see what we can get across. Oh my gosh, my pterodon can barely carry me. Let's drop him. Oh, can we not pick him up? Come on, Leonard. We can't pick up Leonard. Come on, buddy. Okay, we should still be carrying Leonard. Okay, and drop him. Good. Good, good, good. Oh no, they're making me walk the plank. No. Oh gosh. That was a few stutters. Oh gosh. What is going on? Okay, so what I'm thinking we should do is move our ship out to sea. Get it? Sea. To see what we can have. This is the wrong ship. So we'll climb up this, get on Mr. Flappy. Actually, we could just keep our main ship here for a little bit. Let's get Leonard inside of the ship. Order enable following. Come on. I want him to be at a low distance. This way he should... Not high. Low. Here we go. Come on. Through the door. Little Leonard. Okay, let's pull him over here. And now over here. Pet him. And... No. Cycle to neutral. Cycle to passive. Order disable wandering. Okay, good. Okay, seems like the drawback has stopped. We're going to take our pterodon, put him up here. I want to make that pirate thing again. Okay, now when I get off, I should be on this side. Move! Thank you. I don't want to demolish it. What we do want, though, is to move our ship. So let's move our main ship out to sea. Okay, yeah, this should be good. Go on the mini map, see where we are. So our ship is nearby the island. We are at 90, 80, call it base. At one point, we aren't going to be doing our little pirate challenge. When we get enough materials, we will move into an underwater base, which will be fun. Okay, let's clean out our inventory from that. Okay, there we go. Much faster. Poop. Let's land. We don't want to put our pterodon on top of the ship. Well, that was a drawback. No, I want to land on the ship. Not off. On the ship. You are literally... There we go. Okay, now let's take the ship out to that location. We have scurvy. We aren't starving. We just have scurvy. Let's cure our scurvy. We still have the drawback. Okay, so the way I see us driving our ship is using the minimap. We should be going the right direction, if any direction. Yar, a pirate's life for me. There it is. So let's turn a little bit. Press K, make sure we are. Okay, we gotta turn a little bit more. Now, what I want to do is connect the docks. Not the dots, the docks. Okay. Let's see. Okay, let's turn a little bit more. Just a little tiny bit. How's that? Yeah, that's good enough. Okay, so we have successfully connected our boats. So if we go like this, can we jump on? No. Oh, actually we might be able to. Or not. And now how are we going to get our raptor on this ship? We could try doing some bugs, but yet then this happens. Let's get our brush, which should be in here. There we go, our paintbrush. Now we need our coal. It should be up on the upper floor. Yep, here it is. Oh, we already have some. Okay. And now we just climb up here. Come over here. Where's our paintbrush? Come here, go like this. Go. Wah! Save painting, call it pirate flag. Set. Close. Okay, let's see if we can run and jump it. Because I don't think there's really... Oh gosh. What the heck just happened? Let's hope that never happens again. Load paint. Pirate flag. Select. Loading paint. Consumed one. There we go. We got a pirate flag. Yar. Yes, hi, Harry. Okay. That will be all for this episode. If you liked it, please be sure to hit the like button and comment and subscribe and like my videos and go check out the Gaming Evolved crew, because we're a very welcoming committee and we'll accept anyone as long as you play Ark. See all you guys in the next episode.